Welcome to my channel, Dave's Ways to Make Money. If this is your first time visiting my channel, I'd like to say thanks for doing that. I really appreciate it. What my channel is about is finding ways to help people make money. So if that is something that interests you, I recommend that you subscribe to my channel. Just press that subscribe button below this video. Well, one of the ways to make money is with this company called Cash for Books. What Cash for Books is a company that will buy your textbooks. And here is the process. The first thing you do is you would enter your ISBN numbers here, and you can enter it up to 5 at a time. And then when you're done, you click sell your books. If you enter in your ISBN numbers here, and whatever books they accept, they will buy from you. So if you click here, they'll tell you what they're buying and what they're not buying. The second part is, you would receive a free shipping label. And they can either mail you the shipping label, or you can send them your email address, and they'll email it to you. You can print it out that way. And then the third part is, after they receive your books, you get paid. So they'll pay either by check or they'll pay you through PayPal after they receive your books. Okay, what is an ISBN number? ISBN is a 10 or 13 digit number that can be found on the back cover or inside the front cover of almost all books. Sell books by entering the ISBN with or without the dashes, and don't leave off the leading zeros. Sometimes an ISBN can end with an X. Cash for Books will accept either the 10-digit or the 13-digit ISBN. And let's check out an example of ISBN numbers. So an ISBN number can either be 13 digits or 10 digits, and is usually found on the back cover of the book or the inside cover of the book. Let's keep going here. Another great feature is that you can download a barcode. So if you don't want to type in all the ISBN numbers here, not a problem. What you do is you put your number in here, you click on text me, you'll receive a text from them with the link, and then you just download the link on your Android or iPhone app, and then you can scan the ISBN numbers. Okay, let's check out FAQ, frequently asked questions. So here are the top 5 questions here. Have you received my books yet? When will I get my money? Do you buy collectibles or antiques? I entered a lot of ISBNs. Why are you not buying my books? How will I ship my books to cashforbooks.net? So these are the top 5 questions. And what I'll do is I'll put this link below the video. For the sake of time, I'm not gonna go over all of these. But like I said, I will put a link below this video. So if you want answers to any of these questions, just click on the link that I'll put below the video. And there was one other thing that I wanted to show you all. Okay, what kinds of books do you not buy? This is very, very, very important. So before you send them any book, check this out. So this is a used book condition policy. And I'm gonna put a link to this below the video as well. So I'll put this link below the video. I would highly recommend that you look through all of these, because it would be unfortunate for you to send a book to Cash for Books and they not pay you. And what happens is, if they don't pay you, you can have the book returned to you usually, but you're gonna have to pay for that book. You're gonna have to pay the shipping costs to have that book returned back to you. And I don't want that to happen to anybody. So make sure you check all this out before you send them your book or books. because you may want to send them more than one book. And like I said, I will put a link. I'll put this link below this video here. If you have any questions, you can contact them at either support@cashforbooks.net, or you can call them at 877-243-5935. Well, hopefully I gave you some great information about Cash for Books. I think they're a great company. I would recommend that you sell your book to them, because you can make great money with this company. Just make sure your book's overall in good condition. And like I said, once you sell your book to them, you will get paid. It takes about 13 days, roughly. Sometimes less than that, but on average, it's about 13 days for you to ship your book out to them, for them to receive and process it, and then for you to get paid. So like I said, give them a try. Well, thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Please do me a big favor and subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I would greatly appreciate it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that you have a blessed, wonderful day.